We have seen Evgeny Kuznetsov in these shootouts take his sweet time to get to the goal.
And it looks like he'll be first to go, too, for Carberry. Here's October 16th against Markstrom and Evgeny Kuznetsov. And he beats a blocker side. We'll see if he does the same deal right here against Marc-Andre Fleury, the veteran.
Washington has elected to shoot first. Caps a date with San Jose late Sunday afternoon right here as the homestand continues. Minnesota will pack up and be on its way to Prudential Center. They've got a battle with the Devils on Sunday. We are in the shootout. Joe Beninati, Craig Lachlan, Al Kokin, your announce team, getting ready for a little game of one-on-one. It's Kuznetsov against Fleury. Evgeny Kuznetsov choosing his favorite approach. To the forehand. Fleury stayed with it all the way.
I counted all the stick handles all the way up the ice. 30 stick handles of the puck before he elected to shoot. Fleury must have known it was coming, too, because he was just waiting him out. And that one just shaved wide past Fleury's blocker and stick.
Zuccarello, Matt Zuccarello, first up for Minnesota in the bottom of the first. Zuccarello, forehand, sent it high with a little help from Kemper.
Put a whole lot of starch on that. It looked like he thought he had a lot of daylight up top and just sort of tried to alley-oop one over. Watch the shot here. Here he comes. He's trying to catch the goaltender, and he just hits it, elevates it. Darcy got a piece of it.
This will be a great veteran matchup. TJ Oshie against Marc-Andre Fleury in the second round of the shootout. Oshie will snake his way towards the cage, to the backhand, and Fleury made the blocker save.
That's a strong move by both of these combatants, both TJ and the veteran Fleury. And he makes a real good stop, staying with it. Look at how compact he is. He's under control. You can just see the confidence in number 29.
Kirill Kaprizov looking to give Minnesota the lead in the bottom of the second. Kaprizov fires quickly, snapped it wide.
Yep, only thing you can do, you can't really put it through the big goaltender. And he's trying to pick the top corner, and here he comes in. He's trying to catch him napping, and there's that shot. And it goes high and wide past Darcy Kemper.
Nicklas Backstrom gets the honors in the top of the third, looking for the first goal of the shootout. Backstrom against Fleury. Nicklas, forehand, stopped. Fleury makes the stick save, and now his team can win it if they convert.
Looked like he was trying to go five-hole by M.A. Fleury there and didn't find that opening between his pads. Here comes the shot, trying to go just underneath his right pad there, and Fleury snugs it underneath the right pad.
Capitals need another clutch save from Kemper against Jules Eriksson Ek. Off the head fake, swoops in, and a pad save by the sprawling Kemper. The shootout continues.
Always compete, never quit. And he threw up the right pad. Eriksson Ek thought he had an empty net here. Watch him go wide. Thinks he's got him up top. And just the elevating of the right pad, enough to make that dandy save here.
Kemper with the scorpion stop. Strome in the top of the fourth. Dylan Strome angles in, fires Fleury, unbeatable so far in the shootout.
Well, he's going to be a Hall of Famer. His time in the National Hockey League, over 500 wins, everything he's done is a Hall of Fame career. And here in the shootout, looks like vintage Fleury.
Hartman beat Kemper with a backhand deke in regulation on a breakaway. Trying to win the game now for Minnesota. Hartman picks up speed, backhand move, and he just sent it wide.
Did it cling off that far post on the backhand? It looked like it made it through the paint and out the other side. I saw Darcy touching that far post here. Here's a look at it, and watch the far post. And that's right off the post and out the other side, and that's why Darcy immediately gave that post a little nod.
Ovechkin in the top of the fifth. Alex Ovechkin driving in on the forehand off the head fake. He sent it high. Fleury sprawling out to cover.
Throwing your stick and all. I didn't think that was allowed. Omi gives
Marc-Andre will say it was completely accidental.
Yeah, the referee. Omi's talking to the referee. Watch him throw it up in the air right here. Well, he lost it looked like, and was trying to throw his hand up. A lot of that time they can call that.
This is the bottom of round five. It's Marcus Johansson. Gliding in, fires a stick save for Kemper. The goalie's perfect through five rounds.
They sure are. 10 straight guys have been unable to beat either goaltender. Stellar goaltending, that one by Marcus, trying to go five hole also.
Sonny Milano in the sixth. Milano favors a little toe drag move to his forehand as he carries in. Sonny Milano, there it is. He snapped it high and he had him.
I think Fleury knew it too. He just laid down in a snow angel, that little curl and drag in the front of the curve to elevate a top corner over his catching glove. Here it comes, and there's the play on the shot. And Fleury down in snow angel fashion there at the end of that.
Another case, another instance of potential sudden victory. It's Rossi losing the handle. Rossi on the backhand, deep stop by Kemper.
Yeah, he recovered nicely there because the forward motion continued and he had that lateral move available to him. And then Kemper has to come up with one heck of a stop. The puck roll stays with it, just moving forward enough and gets to the backhand and the splits by the Capitals veteran.
John Carlson, the first defender, given a chance in the shootout. Carlson fires, he scores!
Loving that. What a strike to the top corner there. No chance for Fleury. Here it is coming right at you. And there it is over the shoulder. The crux of the arm and the left shoulder puts it in.
Patrick Maroon looking for the tie. No! Washington wins on a Friday night in the district. Darcy Kemper, magnificent.
39 saves in the regulation period and flawless here in the shootout. And the fans leaving with big smiles and cheering on their home team. What a game and what a goaltending exhibition by Darcy Kemper.
Seven rounds of shootout required to settle it. John Carlson all smiles as the Caps are victorious 3-2.
One more look at the final save on Maroon, trying to go that blocker side, and Darcy Kemper says, you're not getting this one past me. Perfect 7-for-7 against Minnesota in the Wild.
A thunderous ovation inside of Capital One Arena. The Capitals winning back-to-back, improving to 3-3-1.